No, no need. Okay, good. 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 Takes such a long time. Seems like the core's vulnerable. Don't really want to kill the core yet. We want to kill the other things. So let's see if we can target them with spells. Or just something, you know? No. Okay, what are we gonna target, Yuffie? Wowee. Okay. Good. Thank you. Fine, I'll go for... Do that. Hey Tifa, what are you aiming for? I'm not sure if I did it. I mean, I certainly killed it, but I'm not sure if I killed it correctly, you know what I mean? Well, anyway, the only way we'll know is when we kill Safer Sephiroth. So let's see. If not, I'll just have to look at a guide or look at that comment on retro achievements a little bit more carefully. Then I'll do it. Seems sacrilegious to skip fast forward during the song, but I won't. I want to. Big chop with his fucking bird wing. What a piece of shit. Like he struggled with it a bit too. He's like, oh, this is a heavy bird wing. Oh, boom. Yeah. them up, Yuffie.
Love your work.
Is he trying to get out of reach? Yeah, that doesn't work with Yuffie. Ah. He's a bit far away now. Pale horse, what's that? Alright, well if you're gonna do that. You're gonna be a little shit. Supernova. Oh dear. Oh, that's like a summon. Ooh. Okay, interesting. What? Hey, Dapkind. I'm assuming that this is gonna hurt. Pluto! Pluto? Saturn? It's gone, it's out of here. I hope you're doing well, Dapkind. You're eating? Nice, nice. Jupiter? Oh no, not Jupiter! Oh! Jupiter turned into a donut? What is this? Oh, it's gone directly to the sun! It brought the sun! No! My Milky Way galaxy, oh no! Mercury? Oh! Please miss. Please miss. Or do like one damage. Oh, the Final Fantasy Earth. What was that? Sephiroth, you dumb little idiot. Okay, nicely done. Nicely done. Nicely done. Oh. Yuffie's like, well, take a gigaflare. Just getting annihilated by like a galaxy destroying meteor that destroyed our sun. What the fuck was that? I've never seen that before. That was something. That was something. Can we get the Megalixir going? Can we get that Megalixir going? Thank you very much. No, Ultima? Okay. Thank you. On the slash, let's get it. Give him that chop. This should be game over. Have I destroyed the avian menace? Not quite. The avian menace still lives. Killing with the final heaven. That'd be appropriate. No? Okay. Break? Time out! Time out! Yeah, he's still far away, but Yuffie can still get him. Okay, I think Yuffie's just killed him, yeah? No? Okay, okay. He's still got a bit of sauce in him. So it's just gonna be Yuffie that's gonna kill him, right? I know he's come back. He's come back to play. Supernova. I've never seen that before in my life. Game Cloud. D-spell? What are you talking about, mate? we're not debuffed. I mean, we don't have status buffs on. Like, we are just this fucking strong. Deal with it. Oh, he's dead.
Bye-bye, dickhead.
Could I please have my Chivo pop? Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ha-ha. Ha-ha.
Just let me savor this. This took a long time. We'll keep going until the end for people that are curious about the ending to Final Fantasy VII. I won't even fast forward through it. Aren't I kind? Get up, Yuffie. Yep. Left it all out on the floor. Played our heart out for all four quarters. We even got the buzzer beater. Uh-oh. I can feel it coming in the air and I hold on. Time for his soul to do a backflip out of his body. Whee! And then the cloud sperm goes to find the Sephiroth egg and the fallopian tubes. That's the Sephiroth egg. Or one of the eggs. I like this, that one I like. It reminds me of old Stargate SG-1 or something. Reminds me of that. It's Morbin time.
Bye bye, Sephiroth.
Nice knowing you. Got that achievement yesterday, but that achievement's for completing the game. This is the final thing that you can do in the game. So, everyone, enjoy. Bye-bye, dickhead. And we can look at all those polygon renders. They look kind of horrendous, but are so extremely nostalgic. Rescue the Bubba. Very good, Cloud. You can see some of the artifacting. This isn't from the emulation. This is from the just the FMV that was packed into the game. But I mean, like, this is old technology. They did a lot. Pull out my dick if I saw that hand. Wow. Wow. Like Homelander? Wow. That was a pretty raw line, I say. That was pretty raw. Pity that they couldn't put more of this in there. I almost kind of wish that it had voice acting. Sid's cigarette falls down. The way it falls down, I like the way it falls down. Breaking up. Max decided to take a rest. Sid saves everyone from certain death. So Sid is the true hero of Final Fantasy VII. He saved everyone. Otherwise I would have died there. And this is where little Marlene is with Elmira. In the village of Calm, outside of Midgar. Look at little Marlene. What a little cutie, huh? With dreadlocks? Isn't that cultural appropriation? Oh, look at that meteor. I know. That's not the sun. That would be my first reaction to Red. I'd be like apprehensive, but if I heard Red talk, I'd be like, this is really cool. An intelligent, like, cat like being like Red 13 would be such a bro. Yeah, it's kind of got Majora's Mask vibes. Although, I only know Majora's Mask through memes. I've never played Majora's Mask. That'll be going up on the Redeem board soon as well. Give me some of that holy. Don't put Majora's Mask on me. No. It's a travesty of a game, huh? Look at those triceps, look at those gains.
Wait, damn it. What's gonna happen to Midgar?
Ocarina of Time is at least bearable. Well, I hope so, since it's regularly touted to be the best game of all time. I had everyone take refuge in the slums. The way things are now. It's too late for Holy. Meteor is approaching the planet. Holy is having the opposite effect.
Yeah, Midgar. We've got to worry about the planet.
Your concert? Biophilia? What?
What the hell is this?
Which live stream? Hashtag not sponsored. Time to get absorbed by live stream, I think. That's how I interpret the ending. But then they retconned it with the Advent Children. So I interpreted this to be the planet said F you to the humans. But we'll see the entire thing. We'll see the entire thing. Okay, so you've got a black materia, which is called Meteor. You've got Holy from white materia, which is stopping it. But then you've got the life force of the planet itself trying to hold back Meteor and help out Holy. The visual of this looks fantastic in my opinion, the colours. Alpha and Omega. And then?
And then?
We'll let the credit music go for a bit. Shiva can freeze it, Ifrit can absorb the fire, Odin can slash it into millions of pieces, Knights the Round to smash it up more, Bahamut, Near Bahamut, and Zero Bahamut can destroy it too. That meteor is a small bitch. Mm-hmm. I mean, I kind of want to skip forward to show the very special ending. Cinematic. I mean, I don't think people mind, because it seems like it's got some reworked music. But I don't want to. The music is... You only hear it now. It'll only go on for like 2 or 3 minutes. Like, seriously, I think Sephiroth was bigger than it was. Oh, but did you... were you in the stream? Did you see Sephiroth's summon? Like, I finally saw it for the first time in my life. He did a summon called Supernova. And, yeah, if you're not aware of it, like, have a look on YouTube. Yeah, he did it during my battle. And I was like, what the hell? Like, a meteor that destroyed, like, Pluto, Saturn, Jupiter, the Sun. And I'm like, what's happening? What's happening? I've never seen this before in my life. Because whenever I get to Safer Sephiroth, I just do Knights of the Round. Goop, see you later. There's like a 1 in 32 chance for it to proc. Well, I'm fortunate. I'm very happy that I got to see it. Because I thought it was, fantastic. And if you weren't high enough level, it would have wiped the entire party. So everyone was 9999, but it took everyone down to like the low, like 200s, 100s. So I thought, Jesus, that's a good attack. It's a beautiful thing. It was. I liked it. I'm so glad to get that Chivo. So glad. I might do some achievements for this in future streams. I would like to do Metal Gear next. Okay, Crockpot is going. I need to run out to grab my watches from FedEx. No worries, dude. Thanks for popping in, Isaiah. And thanks for the redeem. Look forward to Metal Gear, I guess. I know I am. It'll be the first game I've played other than Final Fantasy VII for the past few months. I'll be lurking. I know you will be. You need to get them channel points, yeah? I love this song. I'm not sure about the first three Final Fantasies, but Final Fantasy IV, when Kane and Cecil leave the Castle Baron on that secret mission. Oh, not secret, mission from the king. You get this music. This is a renditioning of it. I really like this piece. It's from Final Fantasy 1. Again, I should play Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3. I should. The Final Fantasy 1 is in my redeems. So. Yeah, it's was it composed by, Nobuo Uematsu? It wouldn't surprise me if it did. If he did. Anyway, so I don't want you to be late getting your watches or local stuff. Thinking to save with FF1 next. Cool. Like, I'm not dreading redeems. All of the redeems are games that I've wanted to play my entire life. So I'm like, oh, okay, now's the opportunity to play this game or this game. Like, I haven't even done Zelda or Zelda 2. I haven't done Ninja Gaiden. I haven't done Metroid. There's so many. FF1 is a one playthrough badge if you do it right. I like the sound of that, Isaiah. This one is definitely a 2-playthrough run. Definitely a 2-playthrough. Like, you do everything up to level 28 in one run, and then you do level 28 in the other. If you miss a couple like I have, you can kind of pigeonhole them in, but... So thanks to everyone that stuck around to watch this, that stuck through and lurked while I was grinding through to level 99 for all the characters. I appreciate it. To be fair, it's so bad because the store pushes subs to get more points. Oh, you mean the watch store? Alright. We're near the end of the credits. We get to see the subscriber get triple points and says in the store. Triple points? Oh, in my store? Really? Oh, no. So ignore that. Because I don't have subscriptions. And I'll never have subscriptions. So don't worry about it. That's just a thing that Stream Elements is pushing. So you can safely ignore it. Okay, stick around a little bit longer, Sale. You'll see like the red 13 bit. 500 years later. This only goes on for like a minute. There's my boy. He's looking big and strong, and he's got two little boys with him. Or girls? Who's to say? I know you have, but... There's my Nanaki. I thought, oh yeah, everyone's safe. And then you see this bit, and I'm like, oh... Lore is he has twin girls. That's cool. Boom. I don't know what the laugh is. And then you get this screen, which continues on forever. It's not bad. Midgar is destroyed. Humanity wasn't. Well, I feel like that's the ending is left deliberately ambiguous. And that's what I liked about the ending, but then they said, no, everyone's alive. Advent children, buy tickets. Murr. I'm like, whatever. Whatever. Like, I thought, okay, finally it lived up to the name Final Fantasy. Like, all the humans dead? Like, considering what the humans did to the planet, I was like, okay. I mean, and it's just a game. Does every game have to have a super-duper happy ending? Or does that... Or can we have one game which has, like, an ending which is like, oh, okay, that's legit. So I know. Anyway, that's Final Fantasy VII for now.